Hey guys, it's Jerry, Metal Man Battaglia, out of here in Long Island, New York. 2 years door knocking this 1969 Dodge Coronet 440 slant six car. Same owner for the last 50 years. Really cool, guys. Check it out. So it's got a column shifter, slant six, copper color. So door knocked this car for literally the last 2 years, and we're gonna tow it right now. Like and share my video, subscribe to my channel. Here it is, guys. So 69 Coronet, we're gonna tow it, get it out of here. It's actually been sitting here in this one spot for the last 20 years. We're just gonna tow it up there, okay? So why don't you walk around the whole car and check it out. Just get some footage of us towing it up.
Hey, you got the camera?
Yeah, go. That's Jimmy the tow guy. You need any tows in Long Island? I'll come tow for you. Get it on. 20 years, guys, sitting here. 20 years in this spot. 20 years you've been sitting here.
Yeah, I see that. Sitting around a little bit.
Okay. That's how you get a 69 Coronet. Average spot. There you go, 20 years sitting there. Jerry Metal Man Battaglia, find another classic car in Long Island, New York, guys. Follow me on Instagram and all my YouTube videos.
So, catch you in a day. You know how much this car cost? My friend bought a Roadrunner, right? 1975. $600 with a 383 with a 4-speed physical. $600.
Alright, guys, like and share my video, subscribe to my channel, hit that subscribe button. Jerry Metal Man Battaglia, with a 69 Coronet. Have a great day, guys.